Hi, I'm Chef Brooke Williamson. Today I'm going to show you a couple of tips for braised beef short ribs with cheesy grits. We want to make sure that the milk is at a roaring boil when we put the grits in so that they don't stick together and clump. You just sort of sprinkle the grits in and whisk them right away. You do want to make sure that you're constantly moving these. If you're not constantly moving the grits, they will sink to the bottom, they'll cook unevenly, and they'll also start to burn on the bottom of your pot. And that just becomes a massive waste of time. You can smell it immediately, and then your grits are kind of done. What you're looking for is a texture of grits that you want to eat, is really what's most important. So it's as simple as that. Thank you, guys. You're cooking with Brooke Williamson.